WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Sign and drive a 2013 Cruze LS today. Drive away with zero security deposit, zero down payment, zero due at signing, and zero first month's payment on a low lease payment of $199. Learn more at WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
We finally got to the 40s, and that trend will continue over the next couple of days as we rise up to almost 50 degrees by Saturday. So enjoy that. Temperatures finally feeling a little more like spring. Easter Sunday won't be as nice with showers moving in, maybe even a few snowflakes mixing in. Temperatures around 38 degrees. Easter egg hunts will be done indoors, it looks like, on Easter Sunday. And then, of course, this is how it works. At least it seems like it every year. Opening day, brutal. It is going to be windy. Temperatures never getting out of the mid-30s. Thankfully, indoors, it'll be about 60 degrees with light winds inside of Miller Park. But outside, tailgating is going to be rough. Wind chills will be in the 20s. So prepare yourself for that. Quiet weather for the next couple of days. Still some clouds hanging around. Can't rule out a flurry as we work our way into the early parts of Wednesday, but it should quickly clear as the day goes on. High temperatures warming up to 40 degrees. Northwesterly winds at 5 to 15 miles per hour. Again, up to 42 on Thursday. Nice stretch of weather here. Most of Saturday will be dry. It's Saturday night and Sunday with rain showers and, again, a few snowflakes mixing in, and then cold again next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.